This boost glide technique enables the missile to cover vast distances at remarkable speeds while maintaining agility and precision. Iran's Fata missile appears to follow the boost glide approach, which grants it exceptional speed and agility. By utilizing rocket propulsion to reach hypersonic velocities and then gliding through the atmosphere, the Fata missile can achieve remarkable speeds while retaining the ability to maneuver toward its target.